I get a chance to do it. I don't know how long I'm going to do it for, so I'm just going to enjoy it every step of the way.
But his back pain returned, leading him to yet another surgery last month. He was feeling good enough, though, to go golfing with basketball great Dwayne Wade on Monday. This video shows them joking around just a day before the crash.
Right here, man. Tiger, thank you for teaching me something.
As Tiger Woods fights to recover in the hospital, family, friends, and fans can only hope there are more good times ahead.